Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here. Welcome back to some more of our last train home. We're going to do the sawmill mission. That's a four skulls mission here. We're going to get everyone in there. Everyone is ready to go. So again, our three scouts. He is shell-shocked, but he's being deployed regardless. Dominique, and bring in Maximilian. Those are our three there. Our two medics. Let's get in as beta and let's grab Bart. Our two grenadiers. Grab the two up top. Your healings. Joseph is stoking. I'm going to take Katarina. Even though it's probably not advisable. Dietrich. And let's bring in Jean. And let's bring in Pavel. And instead of you, my dear, let's come in and bring Camilla. Oh, Camilla's in the cannon post. What about Martin? We'll bring in Martin. That's how we'll do this. Okay, we're good there. We have everything we want here. Good there. Grenade, we're good. Good there. Okay, let's confirm. Let's deploy them. The aerial photographs provide enough detail to lead you to the village near the sawmill. You know exactly where to go. The area appears entirely unremarkable. You certainly can't see any reason for it to catch the attention of the Western powers in the area. However, there's an uncommonly large number of Reds loitering nearby, unusual for a mere sawmill. But it's what's inside that concerns you. This might be a tough fight. You must save the civilians being held there. Your soldiers prefer battle. Your presence catches the attention of the villagers. One of them does not hesitate a moment and addresses you unscrupulously. You there. You look like capable fellows with your weapons and uniforms. And if you're here to shoot some Reds, some of the Red vermin and cause trouble, at least stop by the Granary. They took it from us and we want it back. Okay. We'll do it.
Our primary target is the sawmill. The Reds have captured it, and our main mission is to take it from them and save the hostages there. The Reds have established a strong force here, and it has taken a toll on the locals. They lost their granary. We might help them to regain it.
Okay, which one's granary? That's main, this is side. Okay, let's go up here and do this granary. Let's get our two in here. Get nothing up until there. Getting nothing there. We do have contingent there. Okay, that's done. I have a hill that I'm not particularly liking. Let's come up. There's gotta be some patrols, not right. I'm not crazy. There's one here. It's a massive patrol. We need all hands on deck for this. Okay, you should run here. Okay, well, not the greatest ambush, but we did it. Officer didn't drop anything. That sucks. Put ourselves there. That might have been the patrol that was guarding this, to be honest.
Doesn't seem that the Reds will give up this place easily. Hold your ground.
Okay, they're coming in from this way. Holy. Okay, that's been dealt with. Need to turn this way. Okay, there's that. Jesus, okay, oh, that got dicey as hell.
The enemy is retreating. Good work.
Wow. Okay, we can deal with that. That's short. Okay. This could be an exit.
Can't let the Reds benefit from it. Destroy the cargo.
You know what? I'm gonna get these on this side. So when they push across, we can support our guys. So that just loops back around. So this is the way we have to go, this way. Do we have a response that would come from this side? We do a massive response that would come to this side. That patrol is likely just patrolling from there to there. Okay. That's not the worst idea. Okay, that patrol is coming back. I need you to run here. Okay. Get out of here. Actually worked. This might invoke a response that I'm not ready for. I'm gonna pop back. Yeah, let's get off this damn island. Hold on. Let's get off it. I don't like it. Off it as fast as possible. How do I want to do this? I think we wait until they come back. We could just eliminate them with a artillery strike, but I think we could do this with just a little bit of finesse. We should be able to get this. A little bit of finesse. All right, our key targets are probably the Grenadiers, both Grenadiers and the Sniper, I think. That means I'm gonna set up a spot here. Up a spot here. Do not fire. One. Okay, good ambush.
Found a key.
In a vehicle. Which I'm ironically fine with not having. Okay, we have luckily an issue. It's gonna take all three of these to kill this. On the flip side, we can use a grenade. Okay. Okay. It actually worked. Come on, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. There's three here. Could I get them? The dog's gonna spot me. I have to do this.
We are here. Now let's establish a solid position while we search for any sawmill workers that might still be alive.
Pull you around this way. Pull you around the back of this. We can take this one out. I'm looking for... Okay, it's there.
Sound the alarm! Sound the alarm!
Damn it! Get ready.
Is that one, is that the patrolling one? Does he go in a circle? I thought he was going all the way down the street. It could be completely wrong by that. It probably am, to be honest. Okay.
Now let's establish a solid position while we search for any sawmill workers that might still be alive.
Might have to go a little bit more. Situational.
Ready to fight. Enemy sounded the alarm.
Oh, I need to move back. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I'm back. Ow.
Not breathing. Dead. This one is dead as well.
You killed them all.
All of them. They're all One of the bodies was clutching a key. We should look around and see what it unlocks. Well, what do we have here?
I don't know what this guy could have. We're gonna go see. And then we can get out with this one. Okay. Looking for any red markers that come up. Should be fine. Keyword is should. It's gonna take a bit of health to replenish all of this, but a little bit of time. Medical kit over here too. Well, that's worth it just for the medical kit. And that had a vodka in it. Nice. Okay. That was certainly worth it. And that is a successful mission. 10 out of 10. Okay. Just as long as we come up on ammunition every single time, we'll be good. Discouraged by their tragically late arrival at the sawmill, your soldiers are slowly returning to the train. They may have diminished the Red's oppressive presence, but the sight of the carnage has minimized any sense of reward. Out of nowhere, a slender civilian catches up with them and hands over a note addressed to you in a pouch of considerable weight. As suddenly as he appears, he disappears. The note reads, I apologize for the secrecy. I lied. It wasn't a matter of national importance, but a matter of the heart. There was little hope for your success, but I had to take any chance I could. Nonetheless, this will indeed influence those in power. Be sure to put in a good word for you. The signature reveals the identity of the mysterious stranger, Agent Collins. The pouch that came with the note is full of coins. Agent Collins. Well, we know at this point any US intelligence apparatus doesn't exist. It could be British. But that, I mean, you're talking about, I think that was even before the OSS. So I don't know. Okay. Like here. If I get an extra thing of doctors, will I heal faster? It probably will, to be honest. Dilla. First level is crafting. Jury and it would have to be him. We could put him out. Okay. All right. Wow. We still have a lot of path to go. Suddenly the momentum of the train grinding to a sudden halt throws you off balance. There's no hard impact. The driver is probably stopped in time before the collision could occur. You run to the driver, meeting your advisor along the way. He looks confused. The riders were building barricades on the tracks. We surprised them and they escaped, but I'm sure there's more ahead. I'm suspicious, Major. I have an idea who they may be targeting. Mr. Demov and his family. I see no other reason why our provisional government would ask us to escort a family of nobodies. You contemplate this as Langer straightens his back and grinds his teeth. I will make sure the family is well guarded, Major. I must assemble the squad to clear the way ahead. Okay, so now we have another mission, which we will do next episode. So we're having a lot of issues through here. My guess is once we get into Siberia, it's not going to be as difficult, but we're going to be fighting the elements. That is going to be the issue that we're going to be fighting, is the elements at that point. So thank you all for joining me. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Later.